Hey y'all, and welcome back to my channel. And for today's video is going to be another time lapse video. I've been trying to do more time lapses, but like the thing is I can start them, but like I always forget to not forget like it's I get lazy with paintings. Like I'm good at starting them, but like it's hard for me to finish them. But today I do have one for you guys, and for today's painting I am going to be painting this picture of my friend Diamond. I'm gonna insert what she really looked like here or wherever I insert what she looked like. But yeah, she's been asking me, she's my friend from high school. She's been asking me like ever since in high school that I should paint her or like paint her a picture. So then finally I painted it for her. So yeah, I'm gonna give this to her. I'm probably not gonna charge her for it because like I don't know, she's been asking for it for a while. Diamond, because just because it's her, and I'm not really having it like for sale. It's just a painting that she wanted, so I gave her what she want. So yeah, that's it. Enjoy the time lapse. It's about to start, right? Oh wait, let me say, okay, so this painting, it took how long it took? I would say that I started this like beginning of August maybe, and it's September, so it's been like a month kind of, but I haven't been painting it the whole time. Like I've been painting like on and off, so like I would say if I was like non-stop it took me like, I'm so bad with this, I would say I don't know, like 6-7 hours if I like were to like work on it non-stop. I actually finished this one pretty fast. I did a lot in one, in like the first day. Like I did like the background, the hair, all in one day, and the face of, well not all of the face, but a lot of the face in one day. And then I don't know, it was just the details, because like I wanted it to be like a galaxy type of, not galaxy, but like what is it called, mystic. I wanted it to look kind of mystic. So the thing that took the longest is that like I was like the stars and stuff like that, and the butterflies, because like I take way too long to like do the finishing details. So but yeah, it's finally done. I hope you enjoyed the video. The time lapse is about to start right now.
We'll be right back.
thank you guys so much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed this time lapse. I'm gonna have more time lapses to come, I promise, but I started like 3, so they're gonna come soon. If I finish these paintings, they're gonna come soon. So hopefully I can have those up, because I enjoy making time lapses, but it's kind of hard because sometimes I forget to record when I paint because I'm just like trying to paint. But yeah, I started 2 other time lapses, so hopefully I could get those up sometime soon. But yeah, if you like this video, subscribe, like, tell a friend to tell a friend. And yeah, thank you so much for watching and have a wonderful day. Oh, my Instagrams. You can follow me on both of my Instagram pages. My main page is at Tierra_XO_. My art page is at Tierra2Art with 2 T's. Yay. Thank you so much. All right.